here in Haoyuan Airport waiting our transport. Bye.
It's not how you do it.
So we are here at our first stop.
Yes.
We ordered some sandwiches. And it's a real nice car. So like now, instead of cool bubble tea, we drink the warm one. Because it's rather cooling.
You see what? Wearing.
Protect my ears and my neck because it's cold. So we are waiting for the rest of the food to arrive. So they cook it over there. Yeah, it's pretty cool. And the menu is at the back. Okay. More food coming up. I think I'll stand this side because you can't see it. And then we found this statue. Let's go. It's called is it Fu?
Fu.
Fu Go Qiao. And the dog looks like this. Oh, you can't really see it. You see? Alright. Yeah, okay, then we found this really, really cool. I don't think you can see it, you know. So like, there's a lot of sheep. Okay, maybe two over here. Three. Is that an eagle? Are those eagles?
No idea.
Yeah, and then like this is just like a busy road. Hey. So we were there and we walked closer to the word Keelong. Keelong or Keelong?
Keelong.
Keelong, right? I see we are much closer. Now you can see it.
Hi, so what are we here for?
I don't know. What are we here for?
What is this?
Oh no. 1.8 kg.
Where are we going now?
We're gonna cut hair.
Oh, we do. So this is like, okay, let's go. So it's like, and then here's the menu. So it's like, yeah, the prices are right, it's like 100 plus. We ordered German sausages and this is what we got. How is this German sausages? And guess what's inside? Lanzhou meat.
It's not even
lanzhou meat. Oh, it's sausage. and egg and tomato and veggie and burger and apple and nacho and some chips. So because there's so much veggie, we get a amount of veggie. It's all here. It's gonna be all his. I'm gonna help with apple, chips. That's all. Okay, enjoy. Dude, there's something I can eat.
What happened?
You drip the beef sauce on my hair, feeling me. But I'm glad it's on my hair. At least it's not my shoe or my shoe. Because I need to wear them.
Yes. Okay. We're gonna start this thing. So we are now at Naoko Night Market. It's ahead. And
$100 high fee. So that's like two people for 30 sing. So we can sing until like 11 p.m.
Fine.